I come to you today encouraged because I think one reason 80% of you are not experiencing the progress you truly want is because there are fundamental behaviors that need to change that you're not changing. It doesn't matter how good you could stick to a plan in the short term until you process some of those underlying reasons of why do you emotionally eat? Why do you sabotage yourself?